Hello guys, this is TK Technical Rocker. Please subscribe to my channel. So you can see I'm playing PUBG Lite in my mobile. So this is Lava J60 1GB RAM. So if you want to play the PUBG with PUBG very smoothly in your phone, in 1GB phones also, so I'll say the solution for it. So let's check out and be with me and support me and make me top in the channel. So if you want to play PUBG mobile, PUBG Lite in 1GB RAM very smoothly, I'll show you the solution. It's very easy, and you have to download only one app, and I'll say the app now. So be with me and support me, and again, so please subscribe if you did not subscribe. So subscribe me, and I will definitely upload you nice games and nice videos. So friends and viewers, this is the main for you. So I should get 1000 subscribers at any moment. If I get, I will upload new videos. And if you want any videos, please comment me. Okay guys, let's go to my mobile and check out what I have now. Okay, let's go. So guys, welcome to my mobile. So I'm gonna show you the app now. So if you want to download from Chrome, I'll give the link in the description, don't worry, and go and download. So let's go. So type Panda game booster APK download. And you can search from any website. So I am using first website. So here you can see a download APK. So from Play Store, download from Play Store, you have to purchase. So I'll type now. So guys, I have already purchased that Panda game booster. So you can see here first one. So this makes the player unknown battleground very smooth. So you can see here screenshots. So by downloading this from a browser or any from from Play Store, sorry, you can after installing the APK, go to Panda game booster, and you can see here tap a game to boost. So I'm typing this. So you can see here boosting game, boosting mobile player unknown battleground light. So it will run very smoothly in our mobile without any lag. So I have downloaded and I installed, and I'm playing very nicely in my mobile. So my mobile contains only 1GB RAM. So guys, please subscribe, and again, so please sorry, if you want another video, you can comment me in the description, in the comment box, sorry. I'll give you the link in the description, don't worry, and go and download. So guys, the PUBG mobile is started now, And one more thing, so if your signal is very slow or a low strength, the PUBG will be lagged if you download the APK also. So if you have the strongest strength of the network, it will be great for playing. So guys, it was started now. So my game was lagged before I downloaded this. So guys, please subscribe, and I will be with next video. Thank you for watching this video. Bye guys, love you.